Sierra, are you feeling any better? Okay, would you like me to write you a hall pass to go back to class? If you're not feeling 100%, you can stay here for the remainder of the period. Just let me know. We do have beds available if you need to just rest off the headache a little bit more. You're feeling up to going back? Okay, let me just write you a hall pass. And would you like anyone to walk you back? I do have Misty, and she's available if you need her, okay? Okay. You just print that hall pass out. Alright. Okay, so I just want you to give this to Miss Honey as soon as you get into class. And if you don't feel good for the remainder of the period, you just come right back, okay? Not to worry, no one's gonna give you a problem. You just let them know that Miss Meesh said that we will take care of you, okay? Okay, there you go. Feel better. Hi, Valerie. What brings you in today? Okay. Did Anthony, by any chance, have a case of lice at home? Did Mom or Dad mention that? Okay. Not a problem, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna give Mom a quick call. I just want to confirm with her, because if, in fact, you do have lice, which is going around, I want to be sure that we can do a full treatment before sending you home. This way, we don't infect the entire household, and nobody else has to miss work or school, okay? Oh, don't worry if you do. I'm going to take good care of you. You have nothing to worry about. Lice is completely treatable. So all of that itchiness will go away. We just got to be sure that we are diagnosing the right and correct problem, okay? So just do me a favor, just put Mom's cell phone number in here. I'm gonna give her a quick buzz, and I'll be sure to ask her if there's any lice in the house. Okay, good. Hi, is this Mrs. Eckbart? Yes, it's Nurse Meesh over at the middle school. Yes, we have her in today, and she's complaining that her scalp is very itchy, and I wanted to confirm whether or not, Anthony had any lice or anybody else in the household. Okay. Makes total sense, yep. So, did you want me to get her started with a full treatment before I send her home today? You got it. Absolutely, and I'll send you over an email report of just everything that I find this way, and also instructions on how to care for her hair. Just as a protocol, I know that you probably know what to do, but I have to do my due diligence, and if I find anything additional in her scalp that looks irritating, I'll let you know, okay? Great. No, no worries at all. If you have any questions, just call the school. My extension is 5521. Okay, I'll talk to you soon. No worries. She's in great hands. And good spirits, yes. Good spirits. Okay. Alright, so we will talk to you later. Yep. Bye. Oh, your mother I've known for years. She's always so sweet. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna do a full examination. I'm gonna see if there's any bugs in the hair along with any irritation spots. I'm also gonna do a treatment if in fact you do have lice, which I am seeing quite a few critters that could potentially be lice, okay? Alright, nothing to worry about, I promise it's not going to hurt. It actually is gonna feel quite relieving since your scalp is quite itchy, okay? Alright, so the first thing I'm gonna do is just put some gloves on. I'm just gonna be checking the hair. I'm just gonna be seeing where, if there are any bugs, and then we can get to plucking them out and then applying a treatment. And then I usually wash the hair, and then we're gonna send you home for the day so you can rest and relax, okay? Alright. Alright, let's get started. So, have you ever had lice before? But your brother has, okay? Yeah, a lot of kids sometimes never get it, and sometimes they get it multiple times a year, especially at this age range. It's completely normal. All right, so I'm just gonna go ahead attention pretty early. How does this feel back here? Okay, a little less itchy. What about up here? A little bit more itchy. I'm kind of seeing visibly there are definitely more bugs up here. Okay, we do have some back here as well. The girls in town go there. flashlight to just really make sure that I can thoroughly get all of the bugs that are over here and in the back of the head out, okay? It looks like there's a couple over here. I'm just going to grab some tweezers. Hurts at all, just please let me because I don't want to miss anything, especially with how uncomfortable you were feeling. Yeah. And you said this was your first time getting lice, correct? Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna some knots over here. I'm just gonna gently pull there. Just gently, very gently, okay? Clip this. Just want to take a look a little bit further. You definitely have less bugs on this side. Okay, that looks pretty good. Just going to clip that. Okay, so sometimes I find that the lice like to hang out by the ear and just behind. Here we go. I'm just gonna lift that and just pluck that one out. Got them falling out left and right. Okay. Oh, you got a few back here as well. Is out of the hair at this point, but I am going to just double check with my magnifier glass. I want to be sure that we do not have any critter that is escaping us. How does it feel? Do you feel a little relief as far as not so much itchiness? Good. Yeah, it's not going to be 100% until we do the treatment, so not to worry. All right, let's take a peek and make sure before we shampoo the hair that there is no lice just hanging around, okay? Okay, I'm just gonna take my special loupe tool, and this really allows me to see beyond the naked eye, just if there is anything, especially with the lice, that is hanging out in the scalp, okay? Separate some of the hair right here. I just want to be sure because we had quite a few bugs. shampoo. This way I don't have to worry about too many knots because we will not be doing a conditioning treatment. It's just a lice treatment that we will end with. so we're just gonna have you go over in the sink. We'll rinse it out, and then I can apply the treatment, and you're all set, okay? Okay, so now that we have the hair nice and cleansed, do you feel like the scalp feels a little less itchy? Great. Yeah, sometimes it takes kind of getting all of the suds out, and any leftover remaining eggs, along with the bugs that come out during the rinsing process. I find that immediately most of the students find so much relief. I know that my kids did as soon as I did the rinsing process, so I'm just going to brush the hair once more. At this point, the hair feels super smooth. It is completely rid of any of the lice that was existing and any of the smaller eggs. The treatment is going to ensure that if there's anything on the microscopic scale, that those won't be able to manifest into larger bugs, okay? Send you home with a brush because I don't want you to have to worry about going home and not having the proper tools. And also, I'm sure mom and dad had a long day, and I don't want them to have to go out late night to Walgreens and pick anything up, so. Yeah, no, I'm gonna have your school assignment sent home for the day. I really can't have any kids go back to class when they've had a lice outbreak, just to be sure so we're not spreading it around school. Oh, don't worry, we have at least three kids. Or you can lay down on one of the beds. Feel free to do so.